had a late start. I'm in last place right now. It's gonna be a good day, even though I'm in last place. Awesome view, huh?
Awesome. Yellow snow.
You made yellow snow? Guys, go ahead. I'll video ya. You have to do some sweet ski moves, though.
Check this double saw cow out.
Reluctantly crouched at the starting line, engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up, churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank, fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns, their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down, the fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty, except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up, and long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. He's going the distance, he's going for speed. Earthquakes of doubt and remorse assail him, impale him with monster truck force. In his mind he's still driving, still making the grade. She's hoping in time that her memories will fade, cause he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and fighting and riding on his horse. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up, and long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's striving and driving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. Cause he's going the distance, he's going for speed. She's all alone in a time of need. Because he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and biting and riding on his horse. He's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and biting and riding on his horse. He's going the distance. He's going for speed. He's going.
guess you do go down right here. But since there's too much snow and it's kind of dangerous, we're doing another hill here. Here's Dallin. Coach Dallin. Probably the most fun I've ever had, other than when maybe I got married or I don't know, when I sit on my couch, that's pretty fun too.
Yeah,
getting your tonsils out is probably more fun than this. Or a root canal. Root canals really aren't that bad if you get everybody numb. I wish I could numb my whole body right now. That would make things a little bit nicer. Stick a needle right in my head. With a little bit of lidocaine. Yeah. That would be good.
I'm in no hurry.